So, we're gonna do exactly what I said. We're gonna go to Ray's place, but guess what? We are going there the same day. So we're gonna load up and go there now. And see what it's all about. I got 31 videos on this thing on that. Well, saved on this SD card. Holy shit. Well, we're here. Ray's Place Off-Road Park in Minden, Ontario. Yeah. What were you expecting? Something professional? Nope. This is a far stretch from Mav. But it works. I was actually going to build a setup until plywood became super expensive. We'll get around to that someday. But right now, I'm going to have a little snack, fuel this thing up, and we're going to go scope out this place. Should be interesting. Full tank, and you know what, let's check my little trip meter. Okay, 65 kilometers and I had 3 bars left on it. Somebody asked me a question if maybe they can get 100 kilometers to a tank on these things. You know what, depending on how you ride it, because I was kind of beaten on it, if you were driving this thing easy using it for a hunting trip, I don't see a reason why you can't get 100k out of a tank. Your light does come on when you still have 2 bars left, but those 2 bars still last you a fair bit, depending on how you ride it. The trails are that way. Side-by-sides. Actually, ATV was up here with Adrenaline Junkie Prodigy, and they were doing some of this shit in side-by-sides. I could probably do that on this. Eh, that lip at the top seems kind of meh. But we're not looking for rock right now. Well, we're gonna get rock. That's just how it is up here. Which is why you don't just send it into the first water hole you see, because guess what? There's probably a big fucking rock ready to destroy your undercarriage. That's why I got my aluminum skid plates though. Familiar. It's about now. That's fun. Monkeys back here, and then camping. weekend trip up here might not work out so well unless we find another place to camp, because everything is booked. That's crazy. Well, there's another familiar looking spot. This is where ATV's group went up in the side-by-sides, and Buddy sheared off his portal. Actually, he stripped out the gears inside of it. Whoa. Exactly sure where I am now, so I'm gonna go that way. guess you could ride a three-wheeler here. It'd be a bit of a challenge. I wouldn't personally want to ride Brian's big red with the 30s on it, because you're just asking to roll it here. Mine, you could, but you'll probably crush your foot. Yeah, I'm gonna take that as a no.
The Argo didn't make it. Show that Argo that it's a bitch. You got lots of beer. But you can try though.
Yeah, not on stock cryptids, not gonna happen.
It's just a little deep.
Just a little. Yep. The Argo didn't make it through, which I'm guessing that's what that track is. We are not doing this. Yeah, when a bunch of guys start cheering, you know it's bad. That's pretty fucking bad when the Argo gets stuck. Damaging myself. I need to get up there so I can turn around. Nope, this is not a good idea. So, I'm gonna do another bad idea. The back down. You gotta turn around. Get in deep and the front starts coming up. It's a weird feeling. It's awesome. Oh, nothing against you, sport mode. You're good for a lot of things, but there are some things, and it's just annoying. Dropping the throttle all the time, can't deal with that shit. Yeah, I think that's gonna pretty much be it for the night. Eat my dinner, head inside shortly, and probably hit the bed. It's gonna be a chilly night. Should have bought that buddy heater when I was down in Michigan. That was a good deal.